A very warm welcome. Friends, today we are living in an India of unprecedented hope and promise. An India that is poised to embrace an immensely exciting future. Just one data point. In my life, I have always been told that India has the largest number of extremely poor people in the world. But in the year 2018, this is no longer the case. Nigeria today has more extremely poor people than India. A World Bank report indicates that India will have fewer than 3% of its population living under extreme poverty by 2030. And as per this report, as many as 275 million people have been liberated from the prison of poverty in the last decade in India alone. This, ladies and gentlemen, is a truly historic achievement. Today, India is among the fastest growing large economies in the world. This has happened due to the combination of force multiplying factors. Most notable among this is the visionary leadership of our Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi. During the past 5 years, he has galvanized India. He has launched more number of transformative initiatives than in a comparatively anywhere in the world. An equally important factor is the contribution of Indian entrepreneurs, especially those in telecom, IT, and digital space. Never before has India witnessed such an explosion of entrepreneurial spirit. India has moved from the 155th rank in mobile broadband penetration to be number one nation in mobile data consumption in the world in less than 10 years. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the fastest transition anywhere in the world from 2G, 3G to 4G. By 2020, I believe that India will be a fully 4G country and ready for farming ahead of other countries. Every phone in India will be 4G enabled and every customer will have access to 4G connectivity. At GA, we are committed to connecting every farmer and every day, everywhere, always at the highest quality and the most affordable price. Friends, what gives me special satisfaction is the silent revolution taking place in rural India. I am personally excited about the promise and prospect of bringing digital revolution to India's villages, to agricultural communities, and our rural enterprises, to women, and to the marginalized communities everywhere. I am equally excited about connecting millions of small shopkeepers in India. The digital connectivity revolution can transform rural India most comprehensively. In the past 8 months alone, as many as 50 million villages have got affordable smartphones. For most of them, it is not only their first phone, but also their first radio and music player, their first TV, their first camera, and their first internet in their lives. Imagine what this 5-in-1 small phone means for the aspirational explosion for hundreds of millions of our fellow Indians in villages. And imagine how can we transform India when it becomes six in one with Indian getting the revolutionary power of the first artificial intelligence system in their hands. And all of this only for around 100 rupees a month. This combination of connectivity with the affordability is unparalleled anywhere in the world. I would like to acknowledge the contribution of the government of India, particularly through its Bharat-like program in providing high quality connectivity in some of the remotest areas of our country. This transformation will accelerate as we get ready for a 5G world, driven by the proactive approach of the government. Today, at the IIC, you can experience 5G and various use cases in all of the limits. Friends, the Jio Giga 5G, we have now an ambitious push in fixed broadband from fiber to the home and device. Jio is committed to building a deep fiber network across the country and ensure that every device is connected with the highest quality network. All of us are proud that India has become the world's largest mobile data consuming nation. Now we have a similar opportunity to replicate this success in the fixed broadband as well. Today, India is at the rank of 135th in the world, and I believe that in a few years' time, we can be in the top 3 in the world in fixed mobile data consumption also. From day one, Jio Giga Fiber will offer complete fixed mobile convergence, where Indians will travel seamlessly between mobile and fixed broadband networks. 4G and 5G when on the move, and Wi-Fi when indoors. Friends, we can together create a period of unprecedented growth, empowerment, employment, and prosperity for everyone across our great nation. In a future that will be shaped by the fourth industrial revolution, a future founded on the robust pillars of connectivity, computing, and data. A future powered by the path-leading digital technologies like artificial intelligence, robotics, blockchain, Internet of Things, virtual and augmented reality. A future of exponential growth and immense opportunity for our 130 crore connected Indians. This revolution should open floodgates of limitless possibilities for India and Indians, especially our young people. I assure you that our industry will play the role of a catalyst in this mission of propelling our nation towards this bright future. We have to be mindful that data is the most important resource in this new world, and India and Indians will generate humongous amount of data. It is important that we utilize this resource for the benefit of India and Indians with adequate safeguards. With universal connectivity and extreme affordability, our Prime Minister's inspiring vision and idea of ease of living for all Indians can now be realized. With world-class digital infrastructure in place, India is now ready to not only embrace but actually lead the fourth industrial revolution. This is because each one of the 130 crore people of India can now productively participate in this new movement. We can solve the largest unsolved problems.